Okay, we are live on Twitch. If anyone wants to watch this live, they are welcome to. And the YouTube video, which is probably what most people are going to watch, if they watch this at all, which not many will. Now, I better play a game to get ranked. It says silver or something. It's 2023 season 4. Well, this year's almost over. I haven't done 1v1 for a while, but I finished the first campaign. And Confused is all Starcrafted out. So I thought I would give it a go, and all the 2v2s is good practice for 1v1. But I do get a bit of ladder anxiety. Does anyone else get ladder anxiety? You know, like you worry too much. I shouldn't worry too much. Even when I play 2v2, I get a bit of ladder anxiety, but I shouldn't worry about it. But it's kind of a thing, isn't it? It's kind of a normal thing. Like, if you lose, you lose. It doesn't matter that much. But it's interesting how StarCraft has this interesting psychological effect where you really don't want to lose. You know what I mean? Anyway, I guess it's because you play your best. Your best isn't always good enough when you're playing some really good people. Alright, I better get the first thing. We could try to canonize. Probably is, look. Oh no, there he is. No. Ah! Something's burning. Get him! Ooh, I got it. What's that? Better have fun with this guy. Oh. See what he got. Gateway first, that means no possibility of can rushing. He is gold reaver, according to the stats, so it should be decent. I'm ranked gold, but I feel like I should be a bit higher. We'll see, maybe I will get placed a bit higher. We require more minerals. Well, there's the expansion, okay.
Spawn more overlords.
Spawn more overlords.
More overlords.
But I did. Obviously I did. Could be an issue. That was a bit wasteful, this one, but
we require more minerals.
I can't get to work. Lazy.
We require more minerals.
Drones, this is the type I don't like. Better send one into a little
bit.
Two stalkers are in war. That's too much. I've never actually played this map before, I think.
Spawn more overlords. We require metamorphosis complete. Not enough energy.
No, I've got four. I've got at least two stalkers, so that's not enough. Oh, I just need to spawn more arrows again. I thought I got one before. Oh, two units. Oh. Well, I'm gonna do the macro build, so I'm not gonna attack. Just get some safety locals. We require not enough energy. Get a scouting, hopefully.
Mutation complete. Not enough energy. Not enough energy. We require more minerals.
I'm gonna check in the expansion. This map's a bit smaller.
Spawn more overlords.
Ah, spawn more overlords, of course.
Not enough energy.
I don't see much of an army.
We require more Vespine gas. We require more minerals.
I should just attack that. The Earth has on my deep. Alright, I wonder if he moves out. I can probably hit the base and run. Hopefully I can run.
Mutation complete. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Man, I've got to run all the way home. Hope I haven't made a critical error. I haven't been spreading creep either. Man, there is a lot here to do in this game. Oh, I built the Nidus! Oh man, I thought there was a... I didn't mean that to be an artist, actually. I might as well use it. I meant that to be this.
We require more minerals.
Do a double Nidus, we'll pop out a Nidus, and then... Oh. And then run to the other base.
Complete. We require more minerals. Our forces are under attack.
Okay, so
mineral field depleted. We require more vespine gas. We require more vespine gas.
These lines, that would be real. Looks like he's about to attack there. Try to put it to the turret.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. We require more vespine gas.
No, he hasn't learned his lesson yet.
Mineral field depleted.
Alright, let's get this to the truck. Workers above the charges. Very strong there. Oh man, he's going for it. He's had nothing. That's okay. We need to get some new techniques.
We require more vespine gas. Mineral field. We require more vespine gas.
Three more gas.
Our forces are under attack.
Fighting lurkers is very hard. It's a very good unit. Better upgrade them too.
Mineral field depleted.
My macro is falling apart.
Our forces are under attack.
It's okay, I'm like pretty this strong. He's gonna hate lurkers after this guy.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted. Our forces are under attack. Metamorphosis complete. The hive cluster is under attack.
Anthony's knight is less than that.
Metamorphosis complete.
Your queens! What you doing? Oh, is he gonna let it live?
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Lazy bones. Bones. I'm still not maxed out yet. Get a lot of zombies. Put him there.
Complete.
Levels are max, I can go.
Our forces are under attack.
He's gone for Anna. What? Alright, this game is pretty much won. I've still got things to watch.
Mineral field.
Max out this stuff. Max out that stuff. Get that upgrade, get that upgrade.
Mutation.
Let's get it.
Mineral field depleted.
That's a bit of a bug. It's very like 90s or 80s.
Metamorphosis complete.
This is bad.
Our forces are under attack.
Can't select. Wrong thing.
Our forces are under attack. Complete.
A lot of warriors.
Our forces are under attack. The high cluster is under attack. The high cluster is under attack. Our mineral field depleted.
guy's cleaning me up. We should get some investors. And if I need to, I can always rebuild here. I never know. That's one thing. Oh, there they are.
The hive cluster is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Just send in your curves. That's not afraid of yet.
The hive cluster is under attack. The hive cluster is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Our drones are under attack.
Thank you. just mine down, isn't it? I love it. Where's his observer? Never seen.
Not enough energy. The hive cluster is under attack. Tumor is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
I still have this force. Pretty good now.
Mutation complete. The hive cluster is under attack.
DTs? Oh. Better. Don't mess around, yeah. Oh, did I not get a COVID? Oh, I didn't get COVID, it was in charge. There it is. fall over. Getting a bit of trouble here. What's that? This is crazy. Run away, run away! That's what I can do now. Now that'll be more resource. Oh, I don't know if I can actually win this thing. Thank you. Might have overexerted myself. But there still is a chance.
We require more minerals.
Spellcasters? Oh no! Unless I get some stuff quick.
We require more minerals.
Not looking good.
The hive cluster is under attack. We require more minerals. The hive cluster is under attack. We require more minerals.
get to work.
Mineral field depleted. The hive class mineral field depleted. Our drones are under attack.
This game's like an hour now.
Our forces are under attack. The hive cluster is under attack.
I didn't give up. Ooh, very...
The hive cluster is under attack.
Well, it's not over yet. Oh, I lost that. I needed that. Oh man, a little bit of back control. Looks like this epic 1-hour game will be over.
Mineral field depleted.
What's left?
A creep tumor is under attack.
Man, I've got to go to bed. This game is taking so long. Man, I've lost. I don't think I can do it up.
The hive cluster is under attack.
Okay. too smart. You put a pile.
Our drones are under attack.
Well, I don't think I can win this anymore. He got me. What a long game. Well, I think it's time for GG. Oh, what an epic game. Oh, I should have built up a reserve force or something. But that's how it goes. That was interesting. 1 hour. If you can beat me in 1 hour, then I guess it's a good game. Alright, folks, that was a 1v1. A douche does, in fact, suck at Starcraft, because I could kill it off. Should have got him earlier, but, well, if you waste time, you waste your opportunity. Just like in life, you'll miss your chance. So don't miss your chance. Act when. When the time is right, you gotta move, you gotta act, but you gotta make the right choices. Just like in life, StarCraft is a lot like life. So, well, I hope you enjoyed watching this game, watching me suck at this very difficult game. It's okay to suck, because it's very hard, and it teaches you life lessons, as you've just learned. So, I'll catch you on the next one. Hopefully we do some 2v2 next time. I think 2v2 is more interesting, anyway. And that's it. See ya.